Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Middle School Talent Show. Okay. Before we begin, and I probably should have done this earlier, if you helped me move these mats back, my three people that did, would you please come move them back? I appreciate it. They were perfect. Talented artist did her work, and she was good. Okay. When you get up, great. Okay. All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is going to be a short talent show, but you don't want to miss it because it's going to be amazing. First up, first off, I'll wait until you're finished talking. Your teachers have been instructed to make sure that you are not talking. We're recording. Everything is picked up. Make sure you're being super respectful. It's your number one responsibility in my classroom. We celebrate everyone in my classroom, so no matter whether you like it or not, you clap. Is that understood? Yes, ma'am, is your answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. If you cannot sit where you need to sit and be quiet, your teachers will sit with you, or they will pull you out. So please make sure that you are following directions and doing the right thing. Do you understand me? Thank you. Okay, first up, we have a very talented sixth grader. She's going to be playing a couple of awesome piano pieces. Her name is Kimberly Finn. Like this with the other two grades or the other two classes, so let's make sure that you're doing the right thing.
Thank you.
on, they're not doing anything backstage. Well, anyway, we're going to, every year, as you guys know, the eighth graders always have a little talent fun thing at the end of the talent show. So we are standing with tradition. They got it together, and we're good to go. You guys ready? Time to go? I don't remember what time that ends.